Once upon a time, visiting another campus and getting wireless network access was a bit like trying to nail jelly to a tree. Actually, it was possibly easier to do the jelly thing. There were the usual issues: ID, configuring and reconfiguring. Totally prehistoric. So it was pretty obvious the whole wireless access thing had to change. Big time. And it did, with eduroam. It's a secure wireless access service that's truly awesome, because wherever you roam, you remain you. Just open your laptop, and your username and password, checked at your home campus network, gets you accepted and able to use wireless access at any eduroam participating institution with internet access available. But protected stuff requires a further sign-on process.
Awesome.
Eduroam just keeps getting better, and its future is all about mobility. Integrated with the latest in mobile technology, eduroam is set to bring on a whole bunch of super new stuff, accessible from a variety of pretty cool places. You'll be able to read emails, watch videos, catch up on study, on the move, and across many locations. And you'll only need one sign-on for seamless wireless access, available from a number of participating education and research networks, such as AARNet in Australia, as well as access to hundreds and growing wireless hotspot sites globally. Eduroam. Wireless access you should mess with. Seriously. Speak to your research or education institution today about making use of Eduroam services.